6 mile more.
What are you doing, Ella?
As long as you call. Mm-hmm.
What are you doing? Yep.
This is a
national.
What is it about?
Slater Smith stands at the falls at the Blackstone.
Fine, I'll tell you.
British immigrant Samuel Slater came to America.
I'll remember where I'm at.
Just a short synopsis, please.
Vanessa, she is Josie's new friend. She looks popular, but she's not popular. But on the back, it says she is popular. I'll read the back. Never ever go by the house. Josie always liked visiting her grandmother's house, but when she's forced to move there, she starts to feel like something is a little off. The grandmother has some very strange rules. Number one, never leave your windows open after dark. Two, no dolls in the house. Three, never ever go by the house in the woods. A little spooked, Josie is relieved to find that her school seems pretty normal. She even manages to make friends with a popular girl named Vanessa. See? She says she's popular, but she says she's not. I'm gonna read that sentence over. She even manages to make friends with a popular girl named Vanessa. When Vanessa invites Josie back to her house to hang out, Josie doesn't question it. Not even when Vanessa takes her into the woods and down an old dirt road toward the very house her grandmother had warned her about, the house that has been calling for her. So there's this person that lives in there. Her name is... What's her name, Aunt Summer?
Vanessa?
No. The one that starts with a B, I can't remember her name.
Beryl.
Beryl. Her name's Beryl, and she's been looking for Josie and Anna. I bet you haven't heard of Anna. Anna is Josie's little sister. She's 7, and I think Josie is 12. I can't remember how old she is, but she and Anna.
Okay, you don't have to give that detail. You read the back of the book. Thank you. What's the name of your book you're reading?